let's collaborate. Let's come up with something that we can really honor Norma with. I was so happy that had the same idea that I had, and we worked together over the last almost 14 years. So it's a brand new composition. This is probably gonna be like the third time it's on. So you guys will get to hear it. It's a song called "Destino al Andar." Kind of coming off the, I was so jealous of watching, seeing some Facebook posts of Dr. Cantu postings about the Camino de Santiago. I had a chance as an undergrad to walk that road, not the entire road, but one of the things that a lot of the peregrinos that they do walk that road, when you encounter another peregrino, the customary salutation is "Utrea." And what this means is "adelante," and in many ways, that's I've met up with a lot of people in this room, and it's in many ways como la vida es un camino. We don't know whether writing is kind of like the same thing, whether our methodologies of writing is similar to pilgrimage, whether writing is pilgrimage on paper as pilgrimage is. Writing on the landscape. So this is a song dedicated to the peregrinas out there, like Norma Cantu, who always are in the right places in the world to say "Utrea" to you and to tell you to push you on and say "Adelante."
So when David contacted me over Facebook and just said, "If I have a great idea, call me." What is this about? And so then he said, I think it would be great to honor Norma with the song at the symposium. And I said, yeah, definitely. So he sent in a draft, and many of you in this room know that I work with the Esperanza Center every November, or every October rather, to do the calavera writing poems. And I'm very strict about my calavera writing poems because I like them to have a metric, and I like them to rhyme, and I like them to be very song-like. And so this became a very natural collaboration between David and I. And it's written in Spanish, and it's very much about the life of Norma Cantu. I have copies that we're going to distribute. Carmen, you're cheating. We're going to distribute after we sing the song. And so I wanted you to listen, to hear us out and to listen. And so David and I did the lyrics, and he did the music. Con todo respeto, here we go.
Son brillantes, es la ideal profesora. testimonio. Al andar se hace el destino, por donde no hubo ni huella, peregrina de caminos, yo le saludo, Ultreya. Vuela, vuela, golondrina, por el cielo tan azul, protege a nuestra madrina, la profesora Cantú.
For those of you who need glasses, just use this one.